Coca-Cola. Thank you. It's very slow, but that's fine by me. Very accurate, that means.
One more hemorrhoid.
Okay, it sucked putting it on, but hopefully I don't have to do that again. That's pretty good, and it's stable. That's up as far as it can go. And I wanted this because I can't split this from this part at the moment. Now I'll be able to do it safely. I present to you my Milwaukee stern drive lifter. And it just runs off a little battery like that. Little 12 volt cheapy. This is a mullet Milwaukee battery. It's not even a real one. They're fine. Oh, it's so much easier to move around now. I could have made it smaller. I should never have put this in. I had to cut that out, you guys saw. I definitely think I could have made it shorter this way. But then again, the shaft comes out that far anyway. It just looks so much neater and it'll be so much easier to store like that. Look at how easy this is. And it's plenty stable. I could have probably made it narrower as well. I made it so it could still fit through here. Now to finish this off.
Oh my gosh. Look at those gardens.
Oh wow, how good's that?
I got it. Who the heck wants plants? Too much work for stupid plants. How are you meant to get your boat done?